Okay guys, today we're gonna make a hollow octopus wrapped around by the canker. So first I'm gonna prepare the body of the octopus, and Franz will help me to make the tentacles, and when we have finished the octopus, we're gonna blow the binder canker and then put it together. If you have any questions during the process, just feel free to ask. I got to work pretty fast because I beat it in an hour or a little bit more. Thank you. regrets that was my past life training. I already made a lot of a few years ago. I used a slightly different technique. This time, low out of the tentacles using solid rolls. So the hand is going to gather me in a glass, and then I'm going to attach it and throw it out from the body. This way the tentacles is gonna start hollow and then they're gonna finish solid on the feet. Thank you. run completely hollow up to the tip. And we wanna, at the end, I wanna close it down as if I wanna have one open when I touch the handle from the head and it's some place where the pressure goes up. down, at least until you don't finish with this all the connections. Bouncing from one side to the other, so I can let the part that they just used to cool down a little bit, so the tentacle doesn't move. told you that every single thing that you apply to your feet has to be true. So even a little dot like this sucker, when you apply them, they have to be free. If you don't do that, they will crush you immediately. Thank you. you guys notice, I'm paying a lot of attention not to me, to what I have in the back. What I, when I'm doing this, I'm trying to move the plane to avoid to get the plane hit what I have in the back. done our beta meeting pretty well. But later on, I want to just attach the hips of the legs and I want to rig it the body. While it pulls down the meter, I'm going to close the decanter and I'm going to keep that together. center because I think it's gonna look nicer, and also the octopus is gonna have, it's gonna weigh all in one side, so I wanna have the neck going a little bit in the other side, balanced. Far from the pain as much as you can. Because when you are close to the pain, it's really hard. this part is really tricky. water